Hello. The question statement is, a toy is in the form of a hemisphere surmounted by a right circular cone of the same base radius as that of the hemisphere. If the radius of base of the cone is 21 centimeters and its volume is 2/3 of the volume of the hemisphere, calculate the height of the cone and the surface area of the toy. Let us represent the given question in a diagram. So the diagram looks like this. So, and again, before starting the solution, let us write what the data given in the question. They given that radius of the hemisphere is equal to 21 centimeters, and also they given that the volume of the right circular cone is equal to 2/3 of the 2/3 of the volume of the hemisphere. These are the both given data. We need to find height of the cone as well as the surface area of the toy. We shall start solving the question from the given condition that volume of the cone is equal to 2/3 of the volume of hemisphere. Let me write the same condition, that is the volume of the cone is equal to 2/3 of the volume of the hemisphere. (3π r²)h. Let me write the formula. Volume of cone is equal to 1/3 π r²h. And also volume of hemisphere is equal to 2/3 of pi r cube, 2/3 of pi r cube. Okay, let me substitute these formulas in the above expression. When I do that, (1/3 π r²h) is equal to 2/3 of 2/3 of again 2/3 into pi r cube. We have 1/3 and 1/3 on both sides. I can cancel 3 and 3 on both LHS and RHS, and also pi I can cancel. And if I divide r cube with r square, I will get r as a result. So finally we'll be getting h is equal to 2 into 2 divided by 3 into r. That's it. Okay, and also we know that from the given data, radius of the hemisphere and radius of the cone which is surmounted on the hemisphere is equal to 21. So let us substitute that r is equal to 21 in the above expression. So if we do that, 4/3 into 21 will get nothing but 313, and 37 is equal to 4 into 7, so this is 28. So height of the cone is 28 centimeters. Now, total surface area of the toy. Total surface area of toy. Total surface area of toy is equal to surface area of the cone and surface area of the hemisphere. So, same thing I am writing here. Surface area of hemisphere and the surface area of the cone. Let us write. We know that radius of hemisphere is given as 21 centimeters, and let us find the surface area of hemisphere as well as surface area of the cone. The formula for surface area of hemisphere is surface area of hemisphere of hemisphere is equal to 2 pi r square, and surface area of cone is equal to pi r l. Here l indicates slant height. The formula for finding slant height is L is equal to square root of r square plus h square. Okay, now here in this step only we shall find out the slant height for the given surface, for the given cone. Now for the given cone, the slant height is equal to L is equal to, we know that radius of the hemisphere is 21 and we got height for the cone is 28. So 21 square plus 28 square. So nothing but square root of 21 square plus 28. I can write it as 7 into 3 whole square. For this, I will get if I simplify, I will get 35 centimeters. Now, let us substitute all these formulas in the above expression, which is the total surface area of the toy. So, surface area of toy. Again, I am writing the expression, surface area of toy is equal to surface area of hemisphere and surface area of cone. So finally, the formula for we know that surface area of cone is pi r l and surface area of hemisphere is 2 pi r square. Let us substitute that. 2 pi r square plus pi r l. We got l as 35 and r we know 21. Substituting the values of r and l in the above expression. 2 pi 21 whole square plus pi into 21 into 25. If I do the calculation, then finally we will be getting If I do the calculation, Finally, we will be getting as 2 into 22 by 7 into 21 into 21, and here 22 by 7 into 21 into 25. I can take 22 by 7 in common as common, and also we have 21 common in the both expressions, so I can take 22 by 7 into 21 in as common. I will get 2 into 21 plus 25. Finally, 22 by 7 into 21, 7 ones, 7 threes, and this is 42 plus 25, nothing but 77. 22 into 3 into 77, which is equal to 50 into 82 centimeter square. So finally, hence the surface, total surface area of the given toy is 5082 centimeter square. I hope this answer your question. Thank you. Let's crack it.